Hello everyone, in this video, I am going to tell you some good points about the Maruti Suzuki's IGNIS, so let's get started. If we talk about the looks, they are quite different and unique, and if you want a funky design with a bold look, then this might be for you. As you all have seen, all the cars have almost same type of interiors, but this time Maruti has tried something different. They have given toggle switches instead of normal buttons, and they have given a colored bar to open the door. And trust me, they look quite different and unique, and you won't get these type of interiors at this price segment. The car comes with touchscreen infotainment system, and it's upgraded with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, so you won't have to change your phone after buying this car. Due to the boxy shape of the car, the boot space gets a bit bigger, so you can load a lot of stuff for your weekend rides. Two airbags, ABS and EBD are standard across all models, so you won't have to worry about the safety of your family. If your height is 6 feet and below, then you can see headroom is good enough and legroom is pretty decent. The car comes in automatic transmission also, and it starts from 4.56 lakhs and it goes till 8.08 lakhs ex showroom in Delhi. The average of the car is claimed to be 20 km per litre for petrol and 26 km per litre for diesel. So if you are planning to buy this car, it's a great deal. I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe to our channel, it's totally free, and never miss any update from the Motorholic Show. Thank you.